Hello, this is Mikey Buzan, and in this video, I'm going to show you my animation process for doing a custom loop animation of a TV melting paint from its screen. The first thing to do is concept sketches. I made a few concept sketches to present to the client based on his written idea, so he had some options to choose from and helped me get a better understanding of what he was envisioning in his head. This is the easiest stage to make edits and tweaks, so it's super important that we get the idea nailed down before moving into the meticulous stage of animation. The main idea was that paint would be coming out of an old tube TV, so I tried to show different ways this action could be happening. We ended up deciding on the paint slowly spilling from the screen into a puddle of colors. Next is the rough animation. Instead of trying to animate everything all at once, it's easier to focus on one main section at a time. The green color in the middle was animated first. This fluid, wavy, snake-like motion would be the leading action for everything around it, so I had to make sure this part was looping correctly before animating anything else. After this was approved by the client, we moved on to roughing in the rest of the colors. Then, the tedious cleanup stage begins. This line work stage is mostly done by my animation partner Brittany Penn, who also adds in between drawings in between every frame to make the motion more smooth. Finally, I go in with cell shading on a new layer on top of the flat colors. This really makes things pop. This stage is mostly animated straight ahead, but I will occasionally draw a few key frames of cell shaded highlights on vastly different shapes, and then add in the cell shaded shapes between these keyframes. This is also the last chance to catch any minor mistakes in the cleanup and tweak things. Welp. Now the loop is ready to export and be used in live streams, music videos, social media posts, and concerts.
If you'd like your very own animation commission of your original idea or logo, you can reach out to me from the links in the description box or the pinned comment. At the moment, I'm doing animation loop commissions for $500, but the price is subject to change. And if you'd like to actually learn how to animate, I have a bunch of tutorials on this YouTube channel, as well as courses on my website, animatedloop.com. So thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.
I want to thank my supporters on Patreon who help make these animations possible. You can join my Patreon to download 9 new animated loops every month. And a huge special Patreon shoutout goes to these top supporters: Jerry McLellan of SuperGalacticFantastic.com, Rogue DZ, and Simeon Elliott. Thank you so much.